Life is a juggling act, and many of us have no clue how to create the balance we desire. Instead, we live in a continuous state of autopilot. What if there was a new approach that took you out of the battle between the mind versus the heart? Get ready to listen and experience how to operate from the seat of your soul as you learn how to conquer and become empowered in all contrasts of life. Now, here's your host of The Journey Home, Intuitive Transformation Coach, Rena Wells.
Hey you guys, Rena here, and this is some really exciting news for all of my subscribers, my first 1,000 subscribers. I guess most of you wouldn't know this, but I had a radio show last year on a platform, and I actually left that platform and really missed my radio show. So I decided, hey, I'm going to start doing that again. And you know what? In my radio show, I want you guys to come on there, and I'm going to give you guys hints and some teachings that I've learned how to get through a lot of my trauma and how to work through my own abilities. There's a lot of you guys out there who aren't using your abilities. You're empathic, you're psychic. We're born this way with these internal abilities, and everybody has something, you know? Everyone has some way to connect to the divine, and I want to empower you guys. I'm not just a psychic and an intuitive and a medium and all that stuff, you know? I want to really help you guys. That's really what my mission is here on Earth, is to bring a lot of healing to as many people as I can. And I really, really want to help you. So this is my big announcement. This is going to be the Journey Home Show. You're going to be able to get live readings from me. I don't need to do tarot to read you guys. I can read basically from your first name. So this is what's happening. When you look at the description box that I put here on the side, all you have to do is fill in your name. I need your first name because I do read by first name, your YouTube name so that I can check to make sure that you are one of my first 1,000 subscribers. And then I need your email address, because what I'm doing is first come, first serve. Based on my show, I will then be sending you an email a few days before the show goes live on YouTube so that you can be present in the chat room, so that when I call your name forward, you can come forward and you can get your free live reading. Okay. And I'm going to do this for all my first 1,000 subscribers. And then when that happens, then I guess we'll open it up to everybody else, right? But then you guys can get a free reading, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So here's the big news. Okay. So my show is going to be airing on Thursdays at 8 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Okay. And it's going to be live streaming with chat. I'm manifesting that I'll get 1,000 users by then. We're up to, I think I got like 20 subscribers today. I think I'm up to like 815 as of today. So we'll see. I'm manifesting that by March 7th, I'll have the 1,000 subscribers so that we can actually go live and have live chat, because I want the live chat so I can actually talk to you guys. And then, I'm going to put the form up. We're going to see for the month of February. We'll keep moving forward and go for that date for March 7th. And first come, first serve, guys. So register right to the left. Okay, right to the left. Do I make any sense? To the left, I believe. Okay, and then and then we'll get going with that, and you'll get your free reading. And that's that. So make sure you subscribe. Make sure that you are subscribed. And I won't spam your email or anything like that. I'm not doing anything like that. It's just simply for your free read. Okay, guys. And yeah, I'm really excited about this radio show. I'm really excited to come back online and start doing that. And I'm going to be putting it on. I'm going to link it back up to my SoundCloud so that you guys can listen to podcasts there. I have a whole bunch of my other shows that are already on there, and then you guys can listen to that as well. So again, that's all I wanted to say. So make sure you fill out that form, get your name in, first come, first serve, right? And then as soon as we hit 1,000 subscribers, boom, we are live with the Journey Home Show. All right, guys, love you. Namaste. Hope everything is well. Walk with ease. Bye.